And Escobar didn't see that coming.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
And Santos is showcasing his unique Lucha Libre arsenal.
Santos is showing no mercy out here.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Ducks under.
Let's go behind.
Instead, what a German suplex.
Yeah. Nice calf kick. Great elevation. His offense is on point right now.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
A cross body from the middle rope.
Nice cross body. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot.
Escobar.
Escobar had this wrapped up.
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
Big move, but it's still able to end this.
No flash, no ceremony. Just pure skill from Escobar.
Escobar.
Exclamation delivered.
There's two! That will end it.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Santos Escobar.
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
This victory is a
well-delivered suplex.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
He manages to escape it.
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Him down. Escobar able to dodge that.
Oh, you kidding me? Back of his neck.
Thank you. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far. I love Zoe Stark's energy and love of competition.
Well, there's no accounting for taste, but she has proven it by capturing the NXT Women's Tag Team titles. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division. Physically imposing and a talented athlete.
This is a woman who knows how to put her strength to devastating use.
Rhea Ripley is capable of anything inside the ring.
You've got to respect that.
And the Eradicator about to pass her judgment.
Introducing the challenger from Utah, Zoe. And her opponent from Adelaide, Australia, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
Determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Places her right in the corner. Drop kick to the face. Down with the leg drop.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stomps.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Counter from Stark. Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. What's she looking for under the ring?
I notice Rhea Ripley likes to get right down to business in the ring. How do you compete against
isn't someone who likes to come out swinging and control the tempo of the match.
Well, you have to come out swinging just as hard, if not harder. Matching Ripley blow for blow might be the only way to convince her that you're a serious threat.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking. Sky high. Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Caught with a lariat. Leg drop.
Look at this. Just what a barrage of stops.
Putting the boots to an opponent will
from the middle rope. Flash! Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
And Ripley is in complete control.
The challenger is not in a good place.
And as this fight goes on, Rhea's reaching new levels of brutality.
The pinpoint kick to the mat. She turns it right around with a counter.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Turning the tables there.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Just look at the power of Rhea Ripley. Oh, an electric chair. Facebuster.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal thing.
And a stop right to the back.
From the middle rope. What a splash.
Leg drop. Look at this. Just what a barrage of stops.
Constant pressure being kept on Zoe.
Zoe has to wake herself up and turn her intensity up a notch.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Yeah, with